Ambulance crews say they're being flogged by long hours due to hospital overcrowding. They say the wait to get patients into overcrowded emergency departments is making their job unmanageable.
Ambulance crews know time saves lives, but they waste time every day stuck on hospital ramps trying to get patients into overcrowded emergency departments, or worse still, they're turned away.
We can be up to 20 minutes, half hour to 4 hours, 5 hours.
It's so common it has a name, ramping, and paramedic Nigel Stamp says it's getting worse.
The last 5 days has been an absolute shocker.
An hour ago, there were 10 ambulances lined up at the Gold Coast Hospital, which he says is often on bypass, which means it's closed to all but emergency cases. The Princess Alexandra Hospital in Brisbane has been on bypass now for 3 days. And at midday today, ambulances at the Mater had a 47-minute wait.
It's just worse and worse every day.
Queensland Health's own figures prove it. In September, nearly half of all patients failed to be seen within the recommended 15 minutes.
It's not just the problem of patients having to wait, but it means ambulances aren't available to respond to other emergencies.
There's no vehicle sometimes to dispatch.
This government is going to kill somebody because they can't plan properly.
This is not a question this is a question of resources, and we are putting those resources into it.
The government hopes the problems at the PA at least will be solved next month when a new, larger emergency department opens. Lisa Rolls, 10 News.